A New Mexico man accused of retaliating against his wife by setting fire to their home in March has pleaded guilty to arson. Officials say 28-year-old Gregory Bitzley of San Juan County entered the plea Wednesday as part of an agreement. He admitted in his plea hearing to deliberately setting the fire because his wife was trying to leave him. Under the agreement, Bitzley will be sentenced to federal prison for anywhere from 2 years to 40 months.